man is always nervous about everything. He is Mrs. Sheridan's, we is Vera, Mrs. Sheridan's niece, and me as Mr. Noodle's sisters and Mrs. Sheridan's husband. Okay, let's enjoy with your room.
Bye.
Yes, I know how it will be. You will live alone and not speak to anyone. Your nurse will be worse than ever. I just sent you one letter of introduction to all the people I know there. Some of them were quite nice. I hope you will be fine as soon as possible.
I hope so.
Here your lunches and your letters. Go to this address and take care.
I'll be alright, don't worry.
Yes.
This is Mrs. Sheridan's house.
Yes, can I help you?
Yes, I'm Raymond Luther, and my sister gave me a letter of introduction to Mrs. Sheridan.
You're Mr.
Luther,
right?
Yes.
So, come here. My aunt is there, so please sit down and wait for some minutes. Do you know many people around here?
I know one. You know, my sister was staying here at the rectory 4 years ago. And she gets me this letter to Mrs.
Can you know Brad's could not think about my aunt?
Only her name and her address.
Her address they have but 2 years ago. I'm missing your sister's time.
That's great to me.
You may wonder why we keep that window open on the October afternoon.
Got anything with
this big thing? Apple that window. 3 years ago, on one day. Her husband and her two younger brothers went down very soon to bed. They never came by. Never. That was a terrible waste of money. Their bodies were never recovered. Who are you at? She always thinks that you'll come back on Sunday by working in the house through that window and lying in the way you see. That's why the window is kept open until it's quiet enough. Every evening, I'll make up the dinner and wait for her husband and her two younger brothers. You know, Lydia, yeah. She always told me how things played out. Her husband took his grand care of his aunt, and her younger brother always seemed me, but he liked it all. You know, sometimes, quiet my life lasts. I only get a scary feeling that I'll come back someday.
Oh my God!
I'm sure I have to meet you.
And she's very interesting.
And she needs motto. See my aunt. Yes, hello. Yes, letter of introduction.
Okay.
Please tell me. I hope you don't mind the opening up. My husband and his brother come very frequently, and they always come in home. They have been out for a sleep.
the flash later that you make a fine mess over my whole carpet. So I do them for. No? Oh! See, they are a mess. Just in time for these. And don't they look as they will muddy up to the eyes. Here we are, my dear. Always having muddy, but most of the time. Of course, run away when we come up. Oh, extraordinary man, Mr. Nuttall. One good thing, one always talk about his illness and dash up with our work. Goodbye or apologies when you arrive. Oh, poor boy. I think he's with a dog. He told me that he's scared of dogs. When he was a child, it's been a terrible night. It's a newly upgrade. With some creative grand drumming, smelling and dreaming about it. Cool enough to make anyone lose their nerve.